I'm here with Stacy DiStefano from Chimes International. And Stacy, please tell us a little bit about the mission of Chimes and how you're dealing with the pandemic.
Sure. So Chimes operates in 7 mid-Atlantic states, and we support folks with developmental and intellectual disabilities. And we've had to really reimagine the rehabilitation services that traditionally took place on site in one of our facilities. And we have been providing day services through COVID, not in our traditional way on site, but through some really creative resources staff have come up with: virtual telehealth, bringing activities into the homes, doing virtual meetings, virtual tours of museums, magic, things like that. It's been real creative and wonderful to watch them be innovative to keep in touch with the folks we support.
Terrific, and we appreciate all that Chimes does to make our community a better place.